Yeah, there's a lot of fish right there. That'd be a good place to mooch right there. Oh, oh, oh.
There it is. Real, real. Tension on that sucker.
There we go. Hey, it's a good place to mooch.
Come on, Couldnt, redeem yourself.
I know, right? I see
them. Yeah, off the bottom right now, guys. There's a bunch of them. 73.
Oh, it's gonna jump.
It's coming.
It's gonna jump. Oh.
Walk back.
This
back,
tension is, this drag is tight.
Is it too tight?
It's pretty dang tight.
I feel it.
Is
yeah, let's loosen that. There you go. Off the bottom, there's probably 6, 7 of them.
Holy cow, he's running. Oh, this feels so good.
Go over to the other side.
Okay.
Hold back.
They got one? Yeah, I bet you got one. He's doing good. He's still running a little bit.
He's still pretty low.
Oh, we're getting him.
We got one up front. Is that a salmon up there?
I bet it is with all that school. How's it going?
Yeah, he's coming.
We got to be getting there. I see the dodger. Oh, here it is.
There he is.
Go to your right. Cool.
Yeah, keep him. That's a good one. Yeah.
Keep going, keep going.
Oh, yeah.
Is it too small?
Oh, 329. You still got one up there?
Yeah, he does. It's a halibut?
You got a halibut.
Oh. Man, I'm surprised you didn't get another.
I know, it was fine me too. Yeah. It was fine a lot.
There were so many fish right there. There you go, keep the rod up. There you go. Right there.
Let's
move, man. Yeah. We got four ready up there. Ooh,
nice one,
huh? Keep it tight. Keep it tight. There you go. It's still pretty deep. Yeah, he's coming up. Reel down.
Oh, that's a nice one.
Nice one. Nice. Nice.
Attaboy, Brayden. And he unhooked him. That's professional.
Where are you guys going?
What are you gonna do, Shotsky?
I don't know. Catch 5 more salmon, maybe. Hopefully.
You will.
Sometime.
All right.
Have fun. I don't know.
There you go, good job. When he's running, just lift it up, let him run. There you go. There you go, he's coming in right now. When you see him, feel him start to run, just hold it like that when you feel him running. And then as soon as he stops, start reeling in again. There you go, that's perfect. Good. There you go. Hey, it's like 99 for you. There you go. Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah. Good job, Tate. That was perfect. Mav's got one?
Yep.
You're kidding me. Grandpa does too? Oh, I got something. Oh. No, I don't. Matt still got one?
Yeah.
Wait, I think we got a couple on Moochin right now. Oh, here we go. Here we go. I don't know. I don't think so. We'll see. Yeah. Hey, Barrett, I'll show you. See, when I come up like this, you were doing it right. And then sometimes, when you come up like this, he'll like start bringing it down. Don't have to reel at that point. But he's just coming up easy now, so.
You got a halibut?
Yeah.
Can you just tell by how it's biting you?
Yeah. It was trying to make some runs at first. Yeah.
You good, got something over here?
Here he is. Little guy. Nice. It's coming up easy now. Yeah. Here we go,
yeah.
Halibut.
Oh, big.
It's just a little.
No.
He just wanted to make a few runs. Tiny little guy. Nice.
What was it?
There's a halibut. Yeah, when he's, yep, let, just like that when he's running, just let him run, don't have to reel. See, he's still fighting you. Once it starts going loose, pull up. There you go, and reel down. If he's running though, just let him run. Nice. Oh, get him real fast. There you go. I got something.
You on one?
Yeah, halibut. Here, my halibut's here. Let him off. Oh yeah.
Halibut?
Yeah, no, no.
Salmon's. Take it on the motor, bring it over here.
There you go. Nice. That's a big one. Nice.
Really
nice
fish.
Yeah,
nice. Pretty big. Is it a pretty big halibut, Colt?
No, no.
Right on that bar.
That's awesome. I know, I'm. Watch out. Yeah. There's one up there, Matt. Did I steal yours? Way to go, Kevin. Piss him off. Yeah.
Finally, we're going double green.
Yeah.
Got
you. Yep, no choice now.
I need some bait on that.
Holy. Man, someone turned the drag way up on this one.
Oh, Kevin.
Kevin. You got some?
Yeah. Let the fish wear
himself. The fish are wearing you out right now. No.
Oh my
hair. Oh my gosh.
Hair got in the
no. No.
Oh no.
This kid with long hair got his hair stuck in the reel.
Kevin, all right.
Yeah, that's the only way we catch them in the Columbia. They don't eat.
Chicken hole got my hopes down, but
he's not really budging.
We got big one.
He's running, running, running right now. Dude, look at this. Just peel and drag.
Yeah. Okay.
Don't
thumb that thing. Let him take it.
Okay. He's coming at me. Oh no! Oh, I thought I lost him. He's coming at me.
Yep.
Oh, buddy. Woo! Ooh, this could be a good one. Either way, he's a good fighter. I got a long way to go. Yeah. It's not too bad.
Yeah, you're alright. Don't go any farther.
Oh no. Getting a little warm.
Run it again?
No, he's coming in. There he goes.
See him yet?
No. He took a lot of line. I had a ways to go. There's the flasher.
I see it a little bit. He's up surface.
Nice.
Good one.
What way do you want to net him on?
Yeah.
His head's going that way.
I'll go below you.
Nice.
Nice.
About to pop out.
Is he?
I gotta bring him in.
Got it, gotcha.
That's right.
But that was all tangled.
Gotcha, gotcha.
So I had to come in all weird.
Solid.
That's a big fish.
Yeah, buddy.
Woo.
That is a good one.
Damn.
Oh, that was a fun fight.
Yeah.
Woo, he was peeling.
Nice.
Had him hooked good, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, God, you're listening.
Wow, nice, Sam.
Good one.
Want to take a picture?
Yeah.
Flesh of that, Sam.
Those are good. That one.
You look how long those.
Yeah, I know.
You got some good ones.
It's just a fat one. 28er.
Yeah.
It's fat though.
What's that? Yeah. You can look at the fish finder and. Yeah, I got one. Oh, there's all kinds of fish right there. You got one?
Yeah.
You were at like 20?
Yeah. Where was
it, man? Like 20.
If you look on the fish finder there. You got one? Oh, you got stoked. That's a big one. Oh, there we go. I got him. I got it at 35, Tate. Whoa. Whoa, he's a feisty one. Holy crap. I got a good something. That's a bass. Oh, it's a cod.
Oh, we got a ling.
Oh. Alright, let's trade now, Tate.
What?
Let's trade now.
Yeah.
It's a good time.
That's fine.
Catch the lings over here. You got one? Oh. Where are you at?
Where was I at?
Yeah. Oh, I see ya.
I got one.
There we go. Oh, he got off. There we go. Here you go. Holy crap.
What was that?
Huge lean caught trying to eat his bass.
You're gonna get away, man.
What?
A lean did?
Oh, he slapped. Big lean caught came out of the water. Like, first time I've ever heard of jaws shot.
Dang. Oh, you got a...
Halibut?
No, a copper.
A copper?
What's a big one?
You got that one?
A copper.
Oh yeah, we got a
Vermilion. Yeah. Oh! 5. He's almost here. Oh, is it a copper?
Yeah.
Same copper. Oh, what is that?
Oh,
it's a sea bass or trout or whatever you call it. Hmm. Go to the bottom, you can catch other things. Ah. It's, what is it called? Greenling?
Kelp greenling.
That little sucker.
Oh,
you gotta pull back like that fast. Just there you go, like that.
Perfect.
Yeah, like that. And if it starts to run, just let it run. If it starts to come at you, roll as fast as you can. There you go. It's okay if it's wanting to run. Yeah, exactly. Feel it and fight it right there. No? Looks like a real salmon.
Close.
There it is.
Another tank.
He's there.
He's running again.
There he is.
He looks, well, I think he's a keeper size.
Oh, he's little. He's little.
Maybe. I don't know. I don't know. It's close.
He's small. Hey, he might be big enough.
Keep it up.
There you go. That's
fine. Good. If he's big enough, we need to get 6 halibut still, so. It's big enough. Yep.
All right, good job.
There we go. Perfect.
Measure him after.
28?
28 now.
Yeah.
Hey.
Good job.
Job, Tate.
Good job, Tate!
Waiter. Yeah.
Nice.
Seems like something.
Yeah,
let me. Oh, you're using a salmon rod.
Yeah, I put
it
heavy.
Oh.
What is it?
Who knows?
Oh,
that's a good one.
Big halibut?
Yeah.
Woo! All right, yeah.
Oh, he's way better.
Way better. That's what we're looking for, guys. You see this? Everybody take a look at this.
Wanted to keep alive.
That'll do it.
That's not bad.
No, that's not bad.
They're not biting the heavy gear though.
I know. I was actually just thinking about putting out a second salmon rod. Yeah, that's a good one. Yeah, buddy.
Another upgrade. Whoa.
Oh, I don't think we got our 6 yet. Yeah. Woo!
Save some for the rest of the
night.
Nice. Awesome.
Attaboy, man.
Shit,
probably
didn't
Good. Yeah, we killed it this week. I mean, the halibut went that big, but it's still a decent size. Yeah.
They are good eating.
They are.
I just tried it for the first time not too long ago.
Oh, really?
Loved it.
Oh, wow.
So have a safe trip, Rip.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Good morning.
Just save that last seat in the back for this gentleman behind you.
Okay, perfect.
And just watch your head get in. Put those bags right behind him.
All right, you got it?
Thank
you very much. All right,
you know. Go ahead.
Thank you. Good morning.
Morning.
Watch your head get in. Remember about halfway down there. All right, we did it.
You got it.
This is an older phone.
Yeah.